Take a picture.
979.
All right.
This is for you. There, it's good. Got it.
Guys, welcome back, or welcome if you're new. Today I'm gonna do a huge baby shower gift haul. We got all on this wall is diapers and wipes. We did a diapers and wipes raffle. We got a lot of soaps. Cute. We already opened everything. It's just, I'm just showing you everything. It's not wrapped anymore because we opened it. Soaps. You kind of organized it already. Some baby bottles. This is the one I wanted too. So cute.
Love this.
Okay, and that's all like wipes right here in that bag. Here, that's a little toy for tummy time. Car shade, but I don't. And then my other auntie got me another Aloha bag. This is so cute too. And with the pouch too. And this box behind me is like all clothes stuff or stuff that has to wash. I wrote down who every gift was from, but I'm gonna share that. Water and rattle playmat. A little bouncer. Some pacifiers, fireworks. I got more of these somewhere. I don't know, there's like a lot. Pacifiers. Breast pads. Yeah, breast pads, I need this, definitely. Also this one too. Here's a baby nest. It's like a docker tot, but your own print. I'd rather have this nicer print than like a plain docker tot anyway, so yeah. Jasmine, it says. And this. Some bottles. Pacifiers. Pacifiers. More pacifiers. A lot of cute gift baskets, but it's all destroyed already because we took everything out. Bottles. This is my favorite bottle. Frida baby nose, nail, and ear picker. Good. A rack for all our bottles. This, most of this stuff is from my registry, and a lot of people bought stuff from there. Nose Frida and a medicine one. That's good. More bottles. More Bestin. Diaper rash cream. It's kind of in one spot. And this. I also got baby food makers. This is baby food book. This is the baby spoon for the pouches. There's got this rattle. This. And how about this video system and my video? Two of these. Yeah. All of this is diapers and wipes. That's a baby. And this. is a high chair from my registry. Bathtub from my registry. And then my stroller. I bought this though because it was on sale at Target. Now I guess we can move on to the clothes box. This leopard blanket, super cute. Some washcloths, headbands, matching outfit. Outfits. This is so cute. Some regular white onesies, I think. Got two packs of those. This one is burp clots. So cute. More clothes. One of these. My little shoes. Yeah, sorry, everything is like all mixed up, so different things is like from different people, like just all, this is all organized like in the area it's supposed to be in, that's why. And then here's a towel with the baby's name on it. It's backwards, sorry, but yeah. It says Legacy on it. Their shoulders. A little blanket. This is so cute. More mittens. Socks. Mittens. Bibs, baby blankets, hooded towels, bowls. Socks. A pink blanket. I think it doesn't have a tag on it or a name. Some swaddle muslin. So cute. Oh, the matching bowl for that one. This. Some shorts. outfit, leopard. But might be hot to wear this like in the daytime. In Hawaii especially. More clothes. But a lot of clothes. Hopefully. This cute outfit with a headband. Mittens. Another pair of mittens. We had one of these. We don't really have that much same of everything. Like how we did for my first baby, but yeah, it's good. Some clothes. This is cute. More clothes, a headband. More little clothes. Jacket outfit. So cute. Jersey blanket. So much stuff, oh my god. Outfits. This stack of clothes is almost as tall as me. Here. Jacket. This is so cute. Newborn. Little rainbow outfit. Super cute. Jumpsuit. From my grandma. A little hat and diaper cover. Pictures. Some more clothes. Thank you. songs. Oh, the matching hats. That's what I noticed. We never get that much hats. Like beanies, more headbands. Pants is, I don't know what the pants is, where it is, but it's somewhere probably. There's socks. Onesies. We got a stack. The ground is like, I don't know. Yeah. Jackets. Cute jackets. It is so cute too. Her crop top with shorts. Super cute. On this print. I like this print too. The headband. Onesie. From my swimwear, MAI, made in Bali. Oh my god, this clothes is gonna fall. It from this box. Oh, I think that's everything. And upstairs I have like all my itsy ritsy stuff, the leopard diaper bag and all those things. More clothes, more towels, more washcloths upstairs. Like lots of more clothes too. This is all the stuff. So yeah, thanks for watching.